What's up, YouTube? Coming with you guys with the second video today. I seen this sitting here, and I remember going to GameStop yesterday and seeing the Broly SH figure arts, and I was like, you know what? It's about time I did a video on this guy. As you can see, it's starting to gather dust. But as you see right here is the box. There's the box. And here's the figure. As you see, I got two of them. Maybe one day when this channel gets bigger, I'll do a giveaway on this guy. I don't see that happening anytime soon, but who knows? And who knows, eventually when it gets bigger, be doing a lot of figure arts giveaways, but it needs to get way bigger than it is now. But besides for that, here's the figure. Man, I waited till I did this video to even take these things off. That looks a lot better. Let me put in a different faceplate. As you see here, here's him with his other faceplate in. Kind of like how they have it from the Broly movie. I like this figure arts a lot, as you see, I got two of them. And here's how he looks next to the Gogeta SH figure arts. I still think the Dragon Stars looks better, but I do like the figure arts. Want a lot of the Gogeta. I give this guy a 10 out of 10 probably. If you want, I'll grab a few other figures and show you guys how it looks next to this guy. I highly recommend it. Picking up this guy. Especially if you guys like the Broly movie, if you guys like Broly, the one thing I do think is 80 bucks is a little bit too steep for this guy. Knowing that he doesn't come with blast effects or a stand, that's really what pisses me off. I do believe that the figure art should at least give a stand for if you want to pose him better. Or at least come on a blast effect, you know what I mean? The old Broly has one. As you see, it comes with this faceplate. The other one I had in right there. Two different hands and that. Let me know what you guys think about this Broly SH figure arts. I'm a little pissed off at myself because I've had this guy for a long time. Might not get many views on this guy, but I hope whichever one of you guys watches this, you guys enjoy it. I'm happy to finally have a video out of this guy. And yeah, if you're new to this channel, like, subscribe. There might be tons of other Dragon Ball figures, other figures you guys may enjoy. Let me shut up, grab a few other figures, put them next to this guy, and wrap up this video. Here's how he looks next to the Dragon Stars KO and the Dragon Stars original Broly. As you can tell, he kind of shifts on the other two. He's way cooler. But I thought you guys might like to see how it looks. I don't have the original Broly. One day I will. And I'll do a comparison next to the two. Until then, you guys all take care. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And hope you guys all have a great day. Well, you guys all take care. I'll see you guys again soon with another video. I am going to try to put out another video today. Maybe a top 10 favorite Dragon Stars video. If not, probably tomorrow or very soon. I got tons of other figures I got to do reviews for you guys. And I got some other cool stuff on the way too. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. You guys all take care and have a great day. Thanks for watching.